Okay, get ready for a traffic nightmare. A major roadway covered with dirt. And now we're talking days of closures, all thanks to this rock slide. All right, here's what we're talking about tonight. Take a look. This is Route 65, just north of the I-79 interchange in Glenfield. And we understand here tonight, we are going to break down the delays that you need to know about. Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones live with us. Keith.
Well, Andrew, you definitely need to know these detours if you're headed out in that direction, because these delays could last into the weekend.
Rocks continue to fall, raising alarm for drivers below, and from the air, an even bigger mess. Sky 4 capturing it all.
At least some minor debris, as you can see behind us, fell down on the roadway. That's not the concern. The main concern is what's still up on the hillside.
Rock crews assess how stable the rock wall really is. Hillside problems like boulders, trees, and more dirt threatening to fall. And that means shutdowns, detours, and drivers. This is what you need to know. The northbound lanes of Route 65 completely closed and expected to stay closed through the weekend. That means about 14,000 vehicles a day will be detoured. As for the southbound lanes, for now, they're open, but maybe not for long.
As we begin to knock some of that material down from the hillside, we may intermittently stop southbound traffic just as a precaution, but at this time we don't anticipate any long-term closures of southbound Route 65.
Crews are working now to remove that debris from the road. They're watching one boulder in particular that could come down that hill, so 65 North will remain closed until that boulder is stabilized. Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.